London police have reopened roads around Buckingham Palace after investigating a suspicious vehicle. All road closures are now in the process of being removed, London's Transport Authority said on Thursday night. There's significant congestion in the area, but this should now improve. A police spokesman said road closures were being lifted. The Queen is not at Buckingham Palace as she travelled to her Sandringham estate in eastern England earlier on Thursday for the Christmas holiday. Copyright Raw 2017.